30th, 1989. Dr. Samuel Myers. I'm here with Tiffany Cox about the 11-2 Ocean Street incident. Tiffany, start from the beginning.
Last Halloween, me and a couple of friends decided to have a sleepover. It was Sarah's idea. She loved Halloween. She loved scary movies. She was just obsessed with this house. Its awful past. We thought it was just fun. We were wrong. I'm not crazy. The house came alive. It was like it was possessed.
That house, it's still out there, and it's gonna kill again, unless we stop it tonight.